Guys, and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to make your Instagram account private. To do this, let's go and open Instagram application, and here on the right bottom corner click on your icon so you are in your profile. And once you are in your profile, here on the right top corner click on these three lines. This pop-up will come up, and here at the very bottom you can see settings. Just click into these settings. And if you are scrolling here a little bit down, you will see their option privacy. Just click into this option privacy. And once you are here, scroll a little bit down until you will see account privacy. Just click on this account privacy, and here you will see private account. And if you will click on this, it will make your account private. And this means that when you will enable these options, and only people you have approved will be able to see your whatever you are posting, your posts and videos and so on and so forth. So yes guys, I hope that you found this video useful. If you did, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to my channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.